Hi guys, my purpose today is to make a little tutorial about how to land an MD-82 on X-Plane 11, and you could say that there is plenty of tutorials on YouTube. Yes, but my purpose is to make quite a different tutorial. The difference will be that this tutorial is meant for people that have very, very little experience, both with a big airplane like the MD-82 and with X-Plane 11. So I will really explain step by step, without using complicated things like autopilot and procedures and so on. Just land your airplane using ILS and PAPI lights. Okay. The tutorial is okay also for people that are using the demo version of X-Plane 11 because they want to understand if they like it and so on. So I will use the demo version just with the mouse without using yoke and throttle lever and whatever, just mouse and keyboard. Okay, so use demo, click here, and understood, click here. We will land in Seattle Tacoma Airport. The runway will be the 34L. And let's start. So, new flight. The airplane is already selected, is the MD-82. The runway, the airport is Seattle Tacoma, but we will customize because we want to select where to land, the runway and the distance. So the runway is the 34L, and we will start from 10 nautical miles away, approaching. Confirm and start flight. This is the end of the part one of the tutorial. The part two will be the landing, the real thing.